going to have a fine game for you today. Welcome to it. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. In our game today, West Ham United against Tottenham. West Ham United's lineup is this. Adrian starts in goal. Winston Reid starts with James Collins in central defence. Dimitri Payet starts midfielder in good form. And a partnership with these two strikers up front. This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Jan Vertonghen plays with Toby Alderweireld as the centre-backs. Christian Eriksen plays with Eric Lamella, looking to provide width in attack. Harry Kane starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. For good defending, it's not always been the case with Tottenham down the years, but they've got the best defence at the moment.
Well, they've got some good individuals at the back, and they've also got great understanding across that back line.
We're underway here with West Ham United kicking off. Able to make a good interception.
And shoots!
Well, Hugo Lloris could have caught that with his eyes closed. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Noble. Cresswell. Mark Noble. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Saka. Very good tackle. Saka. Moussa Dembele. He's given the free kick, but no sign of the card. Maybe he just wants to make sure he's not made a rod for his own back with an early booking. And the goalkeeper, he just anticipated the direction of the free kick, anticipated well. Here comes the cross.
Valencia!
And it's a shot that the goalkeeper can deal with quite comfortably. Well, that is going to be the goalkeeper's, quite straightforwardly, quite simply. And he can pick the ball up. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Payet. Valencia. Payet. Lanzini. And he tried to thread that one through, just off target. Kane. Cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent. Goalkeeper hangs on. For West Ham, a genuine challenge, but a genuine prospect of victory if they get it right against today's opposition. Good work by the goalkeeper. He's got support here. Seko Kouyaté. Christian Eriksen. Terrific tackle. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Cresswell. Noble. Dembele. Will be a free kick against West Ham. Blows for the free kick. Shots on here. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Valencia. Well, it's very good positional play and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Sekou Kouyaté. Carl Jenkinson. And there is some backup for him in this position. He slipped his man, and it'll go into the middle now. Well, it will be dealt with easily by...
Well, it was a foul, and he's given the free kick.
Tackled well. Give a plunge to make the save. Attacking well here.
Lanzini.
Shot off. That was blocked by Jan Vertonghen. Sako, taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Tackle is strong.
Payet.
Kane. Shot, and that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. That's a useful ball in. Offside called, and we can see again now. That looks a good call.
Yeah, I think it was, and in the end, not a difficult one because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
By the West Ham player. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
He's got his fingertips to it, and it's over the bar. Corner kick, Tottenham Hotspur. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. And there is the half-time whistle. Ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Carl Jenkinson. Saka. Could be dangerous.
Cresswell. And the referee says free kick. Lanzini, Valencia, and that for sure is a goal kick. Look here again at that incident that led to the card.
Can't really have a go at the ref for getting his yellow card out there.
Valencia. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
And shoots!
He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. It's a real tough... That will be a free kick against West Ham. Eric Lamella. Just a heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away. Gonna cross it. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Valencia. That's a good challenge. Very good stop here. Corner. Here's Collins. Kane. Carl Jenkinson. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Lanzini. Payet. Valencia. Good tackle. Moussa Dembele. Kane. Danny Rose. Sekou Kouyaté. Christian Eriksen. Deflected out for a throw. Sekou Kouyaté. Payet. Valencia. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Well, we've been privileged to watch two of the best goalkeepers, and some of the saves they've made have been outstanding.
Eriksen!
Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot.
Lanzini.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Lanzini.
Wasn't very good control, they've lost the ball. Sacco. Got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
And here we are with Tottenham trying with all their might to get in front.
Lanzini. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Now here's a chance.
And here's the shot.
It's
a close game. Well, it wasn't a very close effort, was it?
No, as the clock ticks on, I think that's the pressure got to him, really, and he just made the wrong choice.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. He's in the clear. He's won possession. Well, still no goals here, and only 5 minutes left. Attacking well here. Now the goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up. Here's the cross. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Noble. Lanzini. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Well, after 90 minutes, the scores are level.
He's going to try it. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
It's extra time, and for this game, the golden goal rule is in effect. Kane.
It's a great volley, and look at that. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. It's a neat pass.
Lanzini.
Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. And he's given the free kick.
They saw the chance, didn't they, to get the goal, which would, of course, end the contest with the golden goal rule. And they were absolutely spot on with the move and the way it was finished. It was a terrific moment.
Yeah, I think they had the man at the end of that move, just with that composure to take it, because so many times with this golden goal rule, you see people snatching at it when tension gets to them.
Great way to finish a game. The golden goal rule still gets the tingle going, doesn't it? The hairs stand up on the back of your neck. There's no way to come back from it. We'll be back, though, sometime soon. Alan Smith and Martin Tyler saying, hope you've enjoyed our company. We've enjoyed yours. Goodbye for now. He's going to try it. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Trying to do, but the pass wasn't on, it was a bad ball. And shoots! He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. That's a good challenge. He can hit a very good stop here. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.